Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 8, 9 and 25. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down all the three numbers like this: 8, 9, 25. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, first number is divisible by 2, not the second and third one, so we'll divide only the first number by 2 and it will become as 4 on dividing. Second and third number is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Only the first number is divisible by 2, so we'll divide only the first number by 2 and it will become as 2. Second and third number is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. Again the first number is divisible by 2, so we'll divide it and it will become as 1. Second and third number is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3, and this second number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide and we'll be having 1, 3, 25. Again if we check, is any of the number divisible by 3, the second number is only divisible by 3, so we'll divide and we'll be having 1, 1, 25. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5, and this third number is divisible by 5, so we'll divide and we'll be having 1, 1, 5. Again last number is divisible by 5, so we'll divide and we'll be having all the numbers 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 8, 9 and 25 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 times 2, then 2 times 3 and 2 times 5. So let's multiply. The answer would be 1800, or the LCM would be 1800. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.